So I did put an emotion that I want to read, because this is what was rejected. And I can say that Te Pāti Māori did support it, but they weren't on business committee, so they didn't get to. This is what I was hoping for today. So I'll just read it for us, and next time we will read it in Parliament. So I would move that this House, that's New Zealand's House of Representatives, recognise that 29 November is the United Nations Day of Solidarity with the Palestinian people, and that it express its concern to recent events in the region, including the breaches of United Nations resolutions, including Resolution 2334, co-sponsored by New Zealand, recognising that settlements gravely breach international law, undermine the right of the Palestinian people to statehood, and thereby the two-state solution, and pose significant risks to regional security.